guess it's how you like get unlimited souls, right? By farming those caves that I think maybe not be unlimited when they come out, but there's like a decent amount of enemies that come out. Go from here, I guess. Oh, I thought this was like the way forward. Ooh, well, that's fine, I guess. That's fine. Oh, I guess it's up here in the center. Makes sense, but I need so much more. What have I got? I mean, since I failed the hound thing, I may as well go back in there and destroy them all. I mean, I might have enough, but I don't know how long the level is. So in the end, I might have too much, but. So I've got to press it and not hold it. That's the fastest way. Cool how they pull them together, that's nice. The Caltrops isn't really the best like, ability. It's really hard to, at least on controller, it's a lot harder to use. What the hell? Man, these health really did not give you a lot. Hounds down here. What's my on 6,000? Okay.
Elevator. Guess Mama's been bringing a lot of loot down here.
Alright. I'm not sure. I'm sure there's more to the map. Because I know there's three levels. So... yeah, so there's another level below this, so...
the coward must be hiding down here. Let us find him and see what he knows.
You think he's just gonna spill it?
One way or another.
Oh, okay, so we got some trickery going on over here. Maybe, like, I'm just trying to think, like, all the hordes. Like, the hoard of gold. I wonder if that was going to give me, like, a lot of souls.
Get a closer look at some of this gold.
Take some for our, investigation.
Not a coin, brother. Lest I cut a throat.
You are the last person I'd expect to be making that.
Oh, that's a mad execution, bro. Holy shit. That was a sick one. Go on back of his shoulders and like cut his friggin'. Cut his neck from the back and then shoot him. That's sick. Yeah, I wonder if maybe the 10,000 souls is not that hard. Because of like the end, maybe the end is gonna give me a lot of souls. And it's more of like a get to the end as opposed to like kill all enemies along the way.
I couldn't crack. Eventually, we got this.
Damn, that's a lot of health. It's gonna be health as well. I guess. Oh, wrath, okay. So that's health and wrath caches, pretty much. So Legion is max. Likely is max. Shrine of Vanity. Set that up. Hound doesn't come out often. And doesn't last very long either.
Hmm.
And if there was a Batman coin up here or something, I'd be mad. I don't know what those gems do, but I want to try out what we need. Okay, we need to pull that. It's a puzzle. Up top of his head, so I need I wanted that one. Alright, is that not the right? Alright, that one and first one and the hook. There we go. Nice, okay. Now, is this? Blow up on my face? No, it's not. Okay, it's not timed. It's not a timed one. Nice. Oh, it's 8,000, dude. 8,000. I feel like I'm gonna be just short. And I've got Bowman coin and a. I'm missing some stuff around here. I don't know how I'm gonna get to, I don't know what these symbols on the bottom here are. Do they do something? So we got dot line, line comma. Dot line, line, comma, and then we have drag it up, hook, U, flame. Drag it up, hook, U, flame. Drag it up, hook, flame. So all of them except the U. So. Thank you. That's annoying that it does that. Okay. Alright, so what we're going to do is... we're going to go this one and then all of these. It doesn't go to that one? I'm guessing that doesn't really do anything then, huh? That's kind of weird that it doesn't like want me. Oh wait, hang on, I'll go to this maybe. I know that there's a thing up there. I see it. Somewhere down here. Is it like below me? Alright, now that we got some stuff over here. So we got come on then you.
Oh!
Alright, fuck that. So this one. Bowman coin must be like right here. Somehow. Fuck. Sorry, what? Uh-huh. Yeah. Now where do I go? Can I actually go anywhere now? I just have to pull off the edge. Okay. Yeah, these symbols, I feel like they mean something, because in this corner on the right side of my screen, on the left, sorry, I've got a hook. I'm not sure how to actually get that. gotta be something. We gotta do it in order, so let's try it in order. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, then we'll try. Alright, something happened. What is this? Another portal, okay. Alright, sweet. I can actually see. There we go. Alright. There we go, man. Fuck, the puzzles in this game are really good. That's actually so good. Like, it was kind of a no-brainer, right? Like, those symbols, I know they had to mean something, but sometimes you just don't know what variation or like if it actually is, like if it's a red herring or if it's bait. Conqueror's Abyssal Armor Piece, man. War's maximum health, click fire to unlock War's ultimate power. We should have the souls.
Thank you.
it's gonna be health. Hoping it's health and not wrath. Had to just open my mouse, didn't I? Alright, we got a big door. We've got half a symbol over here. This is gonna be health. Yeah, buddy. Let's not interact with that yet. What have we got? 9,000. Over here. Another door. More enemies. Bait, yep. Damn you. Collect vault seals, 1, 2. Reach the western seal without triggering the trap in the horde. Reach the western seal without triggering the trap. The trap is, I guess, the chest.
What do you make of that pedestal? Gotta do something for you.
Likely, it's a trap.
Ugh, you've always got to be a downer. Look on the bright side for once, brother. We got lucky.
Yep, that definitely was a trap. And the world is a dark and terrible place.
Does this actually benefit me somehow by letting me do something? No? Okay, well. I got half a seal, right? So I don't know where to go. I'll collect vault seals. It's like, oh, okay, this is when I'm supposed to get the Bowman coin, when it's like down like that. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, I thought that was like a platform I could jump to, but it's not.
Huh?
I don't really know how parrying works. These cores at, bro. Alright, I'm guessing I'm gonna go in here. Oh, it's just place the thing, okay. So where's the next one on this side? He's walking across the fucking air, dude. Walking across the chasm. Why are these guys like floating? Strange. Alright. Oh, we got something down there. Unfortunately, there's no wrath forms in this. There's no, no Reaper form, no, like, in these games. Would have been nice to see Strife's wrath form in the game, like something you could do. Down some souls, great. Now let's see how many souls I go over.
Shoot you!
was trying to do helicopters there, but far out. Tough because I don't have any shit. And then heal up. And a bolt splitter. Man, they're tough enemies. I don't lie. God damn it. A coin somewhere over here. Okay, that's right, we didn't go down here. What does this do? Open something up top. Ah, okay. Ah, nice. And another one over here. Glad that wasn't the trap. The chest up there. Oh yes, that's right, get it here. I'm gonna miss that multiple times. Because of the way the isometric fucks my depth perception. Know how close I actually am. Alright, now where do I go? Listening to my right there. Nope. Okay, so it's blocked by crystals, so I'm not sure if I actually go there. I don't know why that's there then. Is it just like there to go back? This is definitely, well actually this is, what's in here, is that a coin? I mean it's there, that's, need the, whatever the gauntlet does, smash it open. This is a lengthy chapter right here. I Guess I don't really need these boxes anymore because I've got the 10,000, but I'm curious to know how much you can actually get. Hang on, let's actually look at this left side. Is there anything over here? No, okay, it's closed. Damn, Bowman coins for days. Got everything sorted pretty much, I think. Is that a bridge? Yeah. And there's a chest behind that crystal down there, which I can't get to right now, which is fine. 13,000, okay, wow. Somewhere there's... tedious, but we'll work with what we got here. You can do this side first. Alright, I don't think this one has a timer, so walk across like nobody's business. Then we'll be able to light that shit up. Oh no, I'm okay. That's fine. I don't know how to progress though. Where's the, how do I get on this side of it? quite get what's going on here fully. The bridge. I don't know why that's weird purple color. There's a conversation here, but there's not. Two seals? No, I've only got one. I knew already, but I thought maybe, I don't know, pick it up without knowing or something, because I don't know what to do from here. I know I've got to go in this direction, but I don't know what to do. Is it this that I've got to close and then it opens up here? Is there something I can blow up? I can't teleport. There, maybe the second lever I've got to do. Like, I've got to press this one and then back. Somehow. Maybe that one opens the gate. You've got to take the long way around. Wait, how do you even... Still closed. Can I actually just enter the door? Oh my god, I just had to enter the door. I'm so stupid. What an absolute fool. I'm out here tired thinking I need to do a puzzle.
What troubles you?
Nothing. Just some old junk.
You look as though you've seen a ghost.
Drop it, okay? Let's just find something to kill.
Ooh, Strife. What's going on, buddy? Strife is the most, like, interesting. Because I feel like he... probably the only one that has some history. Be bait right here. There's no way it's gonna be out in the open. I tried to dodge that, but I was a bit late. Skellies? Is that the first time we've seen skellies in the game? Shrine of Avarice. So you go right and then right and then. Oh, A cannon for both, nice. Dude, his dash is fucking kind of nuts. His dash is so far. Okay, that takes take damage in there, okay. Heavy 45 volts. Okay, so there's a key there. I'm not sure, like I know I can't get to that, so I'm guessing there's like a way up there. At least I understand, and everything else pretty much got under control. This.